Incarcerated former PM Imran Khan has proposed talks with the military establishment, laying out three key conditions: return of his party's stolen mandate, release of detained party workers, and transparent elections. Speaking from Adila jail, Khan also addressed recent speculations, revealing he had tasked his sister and a party leader to communicate with Army Chief Gen Asim Munir. Despite past criticisms of the military, Khan now seeks dialogue to resolve the ongoing crisis. The government, however, has rejected Mr. Khan's shift in stance, with senior officials accusing him of hypocrisy and political maneuvering. Punjab Minister Mariam Aurangzeb and Information Minister Atta Tharar both condemned his approach, urging him to apologize for past actions rather than seek new talks.